Is there Natalie Thompson here?
I'm here, here.
What's up, girl?
Why are you late?
Because the bell rang before I got here.
Perhaps you could tell us something about yourself.
Well, for the last week, I've had a yeast infection. I like writing poetry.
Oh, a poet. You'd like to share with us?
Okay. Here's one I wrote yesterday. Oh, hopelessness. Unrelenting, blood-drenched, intestine-twisting hopelessness. So thick and mucus-like in a stinking, vomit-filled void. I am but a rancid carcass on the highway. Roadkill for the maggots. Floating in shark-filled bile like wildebeest in trails. That's as far as I got. I would have finished, but I couldn't find anything to rhyme with festering drippage.
Hey.
Hi.
You're in my history class, right? I'm Griff McReynolds.
Natalie Thompson. Thanks.
How you think of all that stuff?
I try not to. Is it true you used to run the gang before Paco? You know, you're different from everybody else here. I mean, most of the boys I know, most of the time they just want to stare at girls' breasts. Ooh, this is my song. I don't know, we just met.
Come on.
Okay. I am not your girl, Paco. We went on one date. And if I had known you were gonna rob that liquor store, yeah, only because the clerk was wearing a bulletproof turban.
You're a real jagoff, you know that?
All right. The first one to jump out of the car before the edge of the cliff loses. You boys are gonna. Ready? Set. Go!
Nobody has to know about this.
Whack? Punk.
Now.
Lincoln.
Yes. Biggie, Junior, Mafia, whatever. They decide bets and two chains. You, Natalie.
Eisenhower.
Yes. I'll pack this to start ramming.
The scientists to dissect them. I'm sure you all did very well. Scores will be posted the end of this week.
I think I did something right.
Me too.
Oh, check this out.
What is it?
It's my future. Remember that college I was telling you about?
Yeah.
Well, they wrote me back yesterday.
Yeah?
Now I feel like I got a real chance to get in. Guess I owe a lot to Mr. Clark, huh?
Yeah, you know, I think all the kids pretty much feel the same way. I mean, think about it. We could both end up at the same school together. Oh, Griff, this is the happiest I ever remember being. It's the first time in my life I haven't prayed for a gas line to rupture into my...
There's something I want you to see.
Okay. Griff, wait.
Career day. Buddy up with a manger dog or a small child.
Hey, Nat, are you okay?
I'm afraid Griff's gonna join Paco's gang.
That's why everybody flunked.
Wait a minute. Dim sum. Chinatown. Come on.
20 years to see Griff again.
You used that as an excuse to hold us back.
13.
Yeah. Who is Dostoyevsky?
Mexico.
And the valley.